keep your pedals level. You all right? You okay, Mac? Ah. That was a good endo there. Looking good, Mac. Hey, guys, first endo out of the way. It was one of the best ones I've ever seen. He came up with weeds in his mouth.
Did he break the shell tractor? As soon as he came down the first dip, within 10 seconds, he's already on her back.
Okay, it's gonna be, we're gonna be going downhill a bit. Yeah. Man, I just meant to take like a 2 hour nap, and it'd be almost 4. You alright? That was a good save. He's a good grab, real well. Straight up the hill. Hey, he saved himself this time. He saved himself this time from the endo. Oh, we were our stop, thanks.
Thank you.
You bet. What are we going down, Fred and John? Are you sure that's a good idea? Get a little tighter up here. When I first got this bike, I ended on that piece of sage right there. I know. And then that t-shirt's today. You're doing just fine.
Excellent.
So that's... This is, keep your butt off the seat on this. Yep. Downhill. Kind of lean back a little bit. That takes the weight off the front tire, so it rolls over a lot of these obstacles. Mike, you only dabbed once. This opens up a little bit more, Mac. Careful on the corners. There's a bunch of junk on all the corners. You don't want to hit these jumps. Stay off the carpet, stay to the left, and then it goes to the right. There you go. That's the one Dave endoed on. Yeah. This way. There you go. Couple more little drop offs down here. That sagebrush right there. This is my wreck zone. Now I hit the second sagebrush up there.
Fine.